We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations.